The proposed East Carolina University Life Sciences and Biotechnology building will fuel progress as the region's newest major intersection of education and jobs, of ECU and industry, of innovation and economic development.